On the 3rd of October, the World Federation of Trade Unions, WFTU, will reach the milestone of 75 years of existence. As the WFTU TUI PSA, we take this opportunity to join the wider family of WFTU to pay tribute to the generations of workers that have kept the spirit of the red trade unionism alive over the last three quarters of a century. The noble ideas which necessitated the formation of the WFTU are as relevant today as they were 75 years ago. For as long as class-based society exists, the exploitation of labor by capital for profit continues, so too shall the class struggle between the working class and the bourgeoisie persist. Trade unionism and a class struggle arise directly out of the unequal and unjust nature of capitalist society. The struggle of the WFTU and the broader working class movement for a free and just society are urgent today in the face of the increased poverty levels, increased inequality, widespread unemployment and environment destructions. As the WFTU TUI PSA, we will celebrate this milestone of the WFTU in the best way we know, by intensifying our struggle against imperialist aggression, against privatization of public service, for trade union rights, to defend and advance collective bargaining, and to strengthen international working class unity and solidarity. We have no doubt that the path of the WFTU is the path of truth, justice, and peace for humanity, and that these noble human ideals cannot be achieved under the condition of capitalism. Long live WFTU, forward with workers' solidarity, forward with the class-oriented trade unionism. You know,